New on 2 this morning, a fight at a Midtown gentlemen's club turns into a stabbing. The scuffle broke out around midnight at the Dollhouse near Admiral and Lewis. Police say one of the suspects was intoxicated and was kicked out. Officers say he waited outside the bar and then ambushed one of the people who'd kicked him out. The victim was stabbed several times but should survive. Police are looking for two suspects this morning.